Barry Shore steps into an exam room like he does every 4 years.
They will give you the insight to where you were 4 years ago, where you are today.
But it's no ordinary doctor's office. This is the Framingham Heart Study, the birthplace of many medical advancements in heart disease and strokes, things we now take as fact.
High blood pressure, high blood sugar, high cholesterol, smoking.
He's headed the study for 25 years, today celebrating 70 years of breakthroughs, thanking these volunteers among 15,000 who give scientists the data they need.
And to also appreciate the tremendous gift to science that these people give.
Data collected here doesn't just stay here. It's used by thousands of scientists around the world.
We're hoping to define why do people develop risk factors? Not just a study, it's a human experiment of contributorship, of people participating across three generations.
Shore's parents were some of the first to volunteer back in 1948. Now his children offer vital information to science as well.
The problem in life is everybody thinks it's only me, okay? And once you realize it's not only you, and there's a whole world out there, it gives you a little more comfort.
Glad to do his part, hoping to help future generations. In Framingham, Sean Chiabot, WCVB News Center 5.